All right, welcome back. Let's see. I saved twice because I'm going to try to come back and do another video after this. I might don't know if I'm going to load it tonight. But I want to be able to do all of the fastest runs for this level. And they're not easy, especially the third one from what I've read. So, gotcha. I'm going to just beat these normally as much as I can. And then when I'm done with that, I'll go ahead and end the video. So I'm going to try to do the next two slides, get everything except the fast runs. But like I said, I'm going to do that on a separate video. Should be fun, though. I don't think these next two are too bad. I haven't looked at them yet. I did read ahead, because slides are terrible in games where you're recording. Alright, so let's go to number two. Man, my nose feels very stuffed, but I can breathe. It's weird. Get out of here. Let's go to Flounder Hill. So Flounder Hill doesn't have any socks. It has 8 snowmen that makes you... You have to go down the course more than once. You can't die at reset. There,
Sandy!
Howdy, Bubble Buddy.
So yeah, this is going to be fun. I got 8 of those to destroy. Hold on, get this thing first. Yep. Alright, here we go. Keep forgetting I have to hold.
Flying squirrel coming through.
Right, we're gonna go this way first. This is a lot harder than it looks.
Ew. Can't believe I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear.
That's 2. Oh, it's 3. Okay, so that's... We're getting there. Oh lord, I don't like that. I got through it without getting hit, so that's a plus, but...
Alright,
I got 3 hits left. You know it's a crazy slide when there's, checkpoints on it, right? Oh, I can't believe I didn't die there. Alright, so this is halfway.
Okay, that's better. There's another one.
Alright, that's 5.
Ew, can't believe I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear.
Right, there was a lot of paths there. But we made it. Alright, we made it. That was fun. Not really, but... Another one? Alright.
Okay, that's better.
All right. Look on that guy, that fish's face, like, what happened? All right, get the spatula. Ah, there we go. All right, let's go back up and do it again. Am I good up here? I'm gonna make sure I got all the underwear I need. Got it. All right, we haven't gone this way before.
Someone better make good use of all these.
Of what? Oh, then that erased all of them. Which is okay. I can actually set up now. Ugh. So one. Okay. I wonder if resetting... I'm gonna check something real quick.
Feeling refreshed.
I fly like the wind and float like a sea bee. If you can beat my time down the hill, I'll give you a golden spatula.
No, not yet. When I come back. No, I want Sandy. Okay, so that's the one I was missing. Cool to know. Are you kidding me? I wish she automatically went forward with her, with her jumping, so like when you do the double jump, she doesn't go forward anymore. You actually have to hold forward. Should be one on both sides here.
That's for messing with Texas.
Okay.
Ew. Can't believe
right around here.
I can't believe I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear.
Feel like I'm missing a couple, huh? I'm trying to make sure I get them all. Okay, there should be a four-way path coming up. We're gonna drop. All right, that's four. That's halfway. Oh, there is a lost sock. Okay, we'll come back for it. All right. Alright, so we got, is it four? Alright, four. Alright, so we got a couple more. This is gonna be a boring video. I'm just gonna let you guys know. This is why I'm not doing the fastest runs. Alright, let's go to get number five. Alright. Right last time, so we'll go left this time. All right. There's six. Now we go left.
The shinier, the better.
All right, this should be number seven. Awesome. Stop. Okay, so where's the last one? Okay. Next part is confusing, so it may take me more than one trip. No!
Happy.
All right. Got that sock?
Okay. That's better.
All Oh, wish me luck. Hopefully this is my last run. Alright, so I know where all of them are except for one. So I know where the one in the middle is, so I'm going to skip that one.
Ew. Can't believe I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear.
I hate that jump. All right. Oh, there it is. Okay. So I know where they all are now. Alright, I should be able to get on this one. Yeah, I got it. As long as I don't die. Let me go ahead and grab this just in case
okay.
I need it. I do.
Is
there any more? Oh. Alright, we got this. We got this. Should be number 6. This way, and I should get number 7.
Ew. Can't believe I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear.
Come on, you got this. Number 7. All right, come on, we got one more to go. It's something a little scary about that part, too. I mean, it doesn't instantly kill you, but...
BAM!
Alright, here comes my least favorite parts. There. Alright, I made it. Phew! We should be good. And there it is. All right.
Do I really have to carry Patrick's socks?
Oof. All right, so we're going to the next one. Yay. But we are done here. 100, well, yeah, except for the speed run. All right. Ow!
Thanks for messing
seriously,
with Texas.
That was terrible. Okay. Trying to see how many socks are in the next area. Alright, we got 1, 2, 3. 3. So we want to make sure we get 3. Got it. Alright, let's see if we can do it. That's a lot.
Hey, Sandy!
Howdy, Larry!
Alright. Let's
feeling
do it.
Feeling refreshed. Well, that's awful pretty.
Really bad time for my head to itch. All right,
well,
we got
I suppose
one.
It'll make Patrick happy.
That's one of. Oh. Okay, these move. That's not cool. We're gonna get it. Okay, that didn't do anything. Hold on. Alright, so we got the one. They can't take back the socks, that's a plus. So, icy. Haven't gone this way yet. So that bouncy thing is supposed to take us to the next, sock. Alright, here we go. Yeah, this doesn't make me nervous at all.
Flying squirrel coming through.
Okay, I missed that one, but I survived. Oh well, we'll come back for it. Where's the last one? We got 2 of 3 on one run. That's not terrible. It's a long one. Holy crap. It's really not that many secrets.
Good riddance.
Oh, almost got it. Very bad time for my head to itch. Okay, hold on. Come back. That's the good thing about having Sandy. You can save yourself.
Yeah! One less vermin.
Get up there. Right. We got one more to get, and then I'm gonna end this video because I got some editing to do. Let's go. Alrighty. All right, where is it? There it is. So one more to go. I think I know how to get it, but I'm just going to really read real quick to make sure. Okay. Yeah, I saw it. I just couldn't do it. Okay. Okay, so from here, well, crap. It's a lot harder to hit than you think. I don't know why. It's a good place to farm this, so that's what I'm doing. I should be in a good spot.
Cowabunga!
Why are you not? Alright, there's the last sock.
Someone better make good use of all these.
Well, alright, and that's it. So I'll see you I'll see you next time. Adios, amigos.